Please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter. This actor has been seen in a very few films.
लेकिन आप मेरी डेस्टिनी में हैं, इसलिए तो हम यहाँ मिले हैं।
He started as a main lead, but with time became the lost hero of Bollywood.
अच्छा राज, तुम्हें किस स्टाइल का रोमांस पसंद है? Western style या Indian style?
Oh God, Indian style? Indian style romance तो बहुत ही लंबा और boring romance होता है। पहले लड़की से नजर मिलाओ, फिर वो नजर झुकाती है, फिर शर्माती है, और एंड में भाग जाती है।
Let's know all about him. Kapil Jhaveri is not just an actor. He's an entrepreneur and a motivational speaker as well. He was born and brought up in Bahrain. It is in the year 1996 that he came to India. He started his career with commercials and was seen in more than 100 commercials.
Tu hai kaun, ha? Maut ki tareekh batane wala? Tu bhagwan hai? Khuda hai? Are you God? Aaj main tujhe maar dunga.
Agar haath ukhad diya, to kandha kya uthayega?
He was seen in films like Dil Pardesi Ho Gaya, Ishq Vishk, Saavan The Love Season, Nishan The Target, but it seems acting did not help him to get popularity.
How sweet!
Dekh bhai, tu angar pe chal raha hai, haath nikal, main tere ko bolta hu, jal jayega to haath nikal. Are yaar, ko dekh lega to kya kar raha hai yaar, ko kya samjhega agar dekh lega to yaar.
Dekhne do, magar pyar karne do.
He was mostly seen as a side hero, but it is as an entrepreneur that he moved ahead in life. He became a motivational speaker, and it is said that his motivational talks inspire many people, in fact thousands of people. He mostly speaks about financial freedom, and he says financial freedom is your birthright and you must have it. Kapil Jhaveri did have his own innings in Bollywood. He worked with actors like Salman Khan, Amrish Puri, Shahid Kapoor and many more. But he did not make it big. He became the lost hero of Bollywood.